Legendary actor Dilip Kumar was on Sunday honored with Padma Vibhushan, the country's second highest civilian award by Home Minister Rajnath Singh. The 93-year-old cine icon was bestowed with the honor at his residence just 2 days after his birthday. He was presented the Padma Vibhushan medallion, a certificate and a shawl by Rajnath Singh. Present on the occasion were his actress wife Saira Banu, Maharashtra Governor C.V. Rao and Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis. After receiving the honor, veteran actor took to his Twitter handle to share this news with his fans and followers. He wrote, "Overwhelmed today by the gesture of Home Minister Rajnath Singh, who flew to Mumbai specially to present me with the Padma Vibhushan." In another tweet, he wrote, "Health did not allow me to travel to Delhi to receive the award from the President. CM Devendra Fadnavis and Governor Vidya Sagar ji too came to wish me. Tearful moment when the award was in my hands. How happy and proud my family was. Indeed, Allah's mercy and blessing." Born in Peshawar, now in Pakistan, Dilip Kumar entered the Indian film industry in the black and white era and credited for films like Madhumati, Ram aur Shyam, Devdas, Mughal-E-Azam to name a few.